What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place, or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she's willing to risk her life beside me and make the long journey, I'll take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I'll go now and end the life of Gorm Kjotvason, where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
Need something? Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I am Eivor. Ranvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brenten's land, is that right?
Ranvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you'll be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready and we'll get going. Say the word, and we are off.
I'll leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in! We'll leave now!
Three cold weeks on the Whale Road. Past mountains of ice and kingdoms of stone. Saga lands. All this way to kill a man. Gorm Kjotvason, the son of my father's old foe. What dark work does the Order have so far across the open sea? Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Nyhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us.
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! Hildi! We can't find Olaf.
Loki's ass, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh! Haul what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, you may know where Gorm is.
A shovel from Gorm's storehouse?
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
Gods, never have I seen such a place. Quiet, and not a stone building in sight. Thank you. Someone broke through this wall. Someone broke through here. Made quite a mess. Could be Olav went this way. Finding Olav may be the key to finding Gorm, or at least a helpful ally. To high ground. Good. I can get my bearings. Such a place. Quiet. Not a stone building inside.
Joh, no wonder that can be a young way.
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's worth a try.
Friends, do we understand one another?
Oya kanyatera keronu chokno hoda tiga de giga yungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zazadegwat giga yungwe yate de wayanderi yate yungwe yehrize onanzini toditni gunhra di hantos ne gaa.
Giga o zidaa wa o natsitne giga yungwe. Tigade natnee.
This is Sunan. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. Zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha toga ahuna darohage giga.
Sunan made us some friends. These huts. Am I in Midgard or still? Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatara keheronu brodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde gantiga, rojadatku, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner, era ancha dahawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer.
Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Called the Unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the Dragon. Please.
I'm not here to kill you. I've come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
You always pry into the affairs of others.
No! Olafur makes talk only. Olafur has no one to talk to. I've hidden myself away to wait for now, and think of riddles no one will hear. But I will help you with your mysterious errand. I will. I will.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Did something happen between you and Gorm?
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. He beat me and put me in chains.
I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I?
Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching. And never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow.
Olaf, would you tell me something?
Anything Olafur can tell, Olafur will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal?
It is true. The Elf Stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed.
Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olafur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't understand the language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone. Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here. He seems eager to trade goods and wares.
Zat kahto na hoda wagat geru. Ii waksu tiga. Neon hot a joy under it. O ten on gun does a dohunzoni? I always say as I at the gen, huh? He walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under there.
I must take my leave. So long.
I can hike into the woods straight for Gorm. Or gather raw materials and trade for better weapons. He seems eager to trade goods and wares.
Go, my eyes.
Wa ona ki aska dawe at the. Aze ga I wa re am da gana kwa wa.
What do you see?
In these woods somewhere.
here!
Your guts out!
I will find you, Gorr, no matter how long it takes. One of Gorm's camps. I might learn where he's hiding, or find some resources at the least. The guards here are vigilant.
Stay sharp.
Let's stay awake. No, Prince, this way.
one step closer. All over. I thought I was dead.
Do de Gordia. Doga on Sayag e Gigon, on de what Zeruna de Zerum Hyagon. Sayag.
You want me to eat these?
Garhagwegun yoda hyunine gantni wahyodans.
Our friends healed me with their berries. I'm grateful.
Yes, yes. And elderberries have a good taste too. And good for you.
I feel much better. Do these elderberries grow wild around here?
Yes, yes. All through the land. Here and there.
Olaf, tell me about your falling out with Gurm.
He caught me stealing from his locked chests. I wish to trade with the villagers here.
Then he gave you a good thrashing, did he?
Yes, yes. Now I stay in my safe place.
Tena gan desa duhunzoni. Ii waksu tiga. Ne on hala joyanere. Tena gan desa duhunzoni.
I'll see you later, friend.
God, the Jadadu. Ii walks with Tigo.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye. Show me. This area is off limits. Thank you.
stand back.
How long will we stay? The Jarl is right.
I do as I'm told.
Wherever he goes, I will always follow the Jarl. I am tied to the clan.
I still don't know how he knew these lands were even here.
I don't know what Kjotvesson seeks, but he leaves no stone unturned.
Those who cross Kjotvesson's clan.
Lat kahto na hoda wagat geru. Ne on hala joyanere. Nyawa.
I'm off. Be well, friend. My eyes, Sunan. Have a look, Sunan. I cannot let this abomination live. Thank you.
can do it, pet! Come on! Come on! We didn't train all that time for nothing!
Dropped something?
Good old Arnim, my beloved pet, fell down... Well, flew his way down below. Now the poor thing is stuck. I cannot seem to encourage my Arnim to fly back up. Looks like we still have a long way to go. Arne! Fly up, Arne! You can do it, pet! Come on!
It cannot fly. I'll have to lead it back up.
Watch out for his affections. Arne is the fiery sort, loves to give kisses. Please don't kill him if he pecks you a bit. Stop pecking on me! This is beautiful, Arne. Thank you for bringing Arne back into my arms. I would like to repay your kindness. I have what is left of Arne's family. Unfortunately, they didn't survive their training quite as well. Try it. They're quite delicious. I guess I will go back to my friends, the Toothbreakers. I hope they still wait for me at the port. Come on, Arne. Let us take flight.
A winged companion is a boon.
should be cautious around here. Doom has come.
Take long. Yeah. Oh, no. She.
You choose death?
my lead.
I'll cover up.
God, the Jodadu. Otena go desadu Hunzoni? Neon hot a joy under there. He walks with Tigo. You're younger than Zino Honda was their dog.
I have to go. See you soon.
many blows. Yeah.
Dragon practice. Nay,
Tena gone does a dohunzoni. Now I'm hot a joy under there. I always say as I got the gun, huh? He walks with Tigo.
I must take my leave. So long.
I should not be seen in this area.
See you, old friend. Go, Sunan. Time. What once was, shall be again.
Gorm Kjotveson.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
dare you, coward! Wager on who gets the kill?
Find Olaf, the unlucky.
I did. I locked him away for thieving. When I return, I will see that the beasts of the woods pick at his flesh till his bones are clean. Nobody steals from me and walks away breathing. What news from our camps?
For you, Gorm. Are you not flattered?
One reason only, I see. Use.
I can run for hours! bite my blows.
Wait, this is not the Hall of 500 Doors. This is not the Rock of the Fallen. Where are the women on the winged horses? Where are the choosers of the slain? My blood enemy!
This is Niflheim, the hell of mist and cold. This is where the faithless dead come to die again. This is where ghosts fade to mist, to be forgotten.
Your meddling has doomed us all, Crow of Battle.
More lies from a liar born. Now speak the truth. What brought the Order to this place?
To free a goddess. A creature of power and light. Buried by the Jotnar in ages past.
A pity, Gorm. You will not meet her now.
Crystal eye. It hums with a strange feeling. Unearthly. What was Gorm digging for? Something deep inside this cave. Olaf should know his tormentor is dead. I owe him that much.
Survey the area sooner.
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
This is not for me. I should return to Olav. He deserves to know what happened here.